19 divided by 100. 19 is less than 100. Therefore, complete. Always complete with 0. Here, 0 point. Is not less. Therefore, 100. Multiply by which number is nearest to 190 but not greater. Multiply by 2 is 200, is greater. Therefore, multiply by 1 is 100. Subtract 90. There is not number that goes down. Therefore, complete. Always complete with 0. 100 multiply by which number is nearest to 900. Multiply by 9 is 900. Subtract 0. 0. Therefore, finish. Finish.